For a time, I considered sparing your wretched little planet, Cybertron. But now, you shall witness its dismemberment.
This is even out of the